lifted her head. Hello. Hey, little pup. They're beautiful. Hey. Oh. Hey, sweetie. We had... I have photos from Toby of about this age. We have no idea which one he was. There was just a whole mass of little puppies in a pile or a crate outside. I think he's probably the one who was sleeping with his head on a rock, because the rock's softer than his head was.
Oh, you mean the puppies? I just moved them all down to the kitchen. So now we're in that mood because they were starting to get up and get out of the whelping box. Yeah, so
off to the side.
We put up some signs and we've had some extra interest. So just getting them set up here today. Plus they started eating real food, so it gets a little bit more work three, four times a day. 5 and 4, yeah. No, it's spring 5 and 4. Yes. Yeah. Oh, you a mommy? Okay, that's nice. What for? Okay, good. Put her on the phone. Oh, I have the puppies here.
We're about to pee.
I just moved them downstairs, so I wanted to watch it for the first time because we're going to be in the bathroom. I just wanted to watch it for the first 2 days because they're down here, you know, a different environment, not by themselves with the other dogs. I just put them in the kitchen, yeah.
You have a towel?
Yeah. So I got it. I have to feed them like 3-4 times a day. The puppies do stuff like that a little bit more. What's she going out the bathroom for? Okay.
Don't step on the switch.
She's very good for cleaning up. I didn't realize she was such a clean freak. Everybody here.
spot.
Yeah, she's
probably
the only one.
And
clean it all up.
It's a heck of a job.
Let me out of here.
Go ahead.
All right.
All right.
We're sorry we put you in there.
Oh, that wasn't much of a meal.
Come on, let's take this off. There it is. That's not the food. Come on, Wayne. You come out. They put the strap in. Okay. Did you not want to come out? Let me figure it out from there. Determined. Good. I know. It's been a hard couple weeks for you. I know. You like love. You like lots of love. You know what's back here? Look, who's there?
That one stayed up too late playing games.
They're real steady on their feet now.
Yeah, they're something better. Much better.
It's funny, the one time they were crying, the mom, her, she was running from the She heard the puppies crying and she ran up. And
she ran up, runs in the room like she's going to do something. Mm-hmm. She's like, oh, well, I'm like, she is the grandma. So.
Well, she gets the right to give them.
I guess.
Just spoil them.
Right. I'm here if you need me.